This plant smells like rotten meat. The very dark orchid from Himalaya, and this is real gem. What is the point to flower brown or black, since we learned that colors are attracting insect? Yeah, some of those brown or black flowers, they have their own strategy to attract insect with another way. For example, this one. This is Fritillaria camtschatcensis, growing in Kamchatka and eastern Siberia. This plant smells like rotten meat, so it attracts carcass flies, and they really love this smell, so they are the main pollinators. And as you can see, they really enjoy. Can you see the pollen on the back of carcass fly? That's a good message that those will produce a lot of seeds this year. You can imagine smell attracting so many flies. Just look at the pollen on the back. The very dark orchid from Himalaya, Cypripedium tibeticum, is offering a hiding place in the rainy days, and that's especially bumblebee queens who pollinating those orchids. And this is real gem, Primula melanantha from western Sichuan in Himalaya. This is the darkest of any primulas. It attracts insect with a sweet smell in summer evening.